Dia de los Muertos celebrations in San Juan Bautista this afternoon. Looks like a lot of fun. Now, the celebration includes services to honor lost loved ones. It has traditional altars, music, dancing, and a lot of family fun. Day of the Dead observance goes back some 3,000 years. Organizers say the colorful holiday serves as a reunion for both the dead and the living.
That memory, that loss, gets turned into a celebration, and we get to do it with our community, with our familia, with our kids, and we get to explain to them, we get to tell them why we celebrate Dia de los Muertos, why it's so important.
The celebration is put together by a local theater program. It looks to encourage people through art. That celebration will last until 8 o'clock tonight.